Somebody help me! If I'm going to be eaten, I'd rather it not be in a place like this! Are you here to save me? It's like the goddess herself has come to pluck me out of Gehenna! Please, do away with this vile creature!
Not too shabby.
All our training in the keep is paying dividends.
You saved me.
We're just glad you're okay.
You're not injured, are you?
Oh, no, not at all. Thanks to your prompt response to my high-pitched wails for assistance.
So, what are you doing here, Instructor Thomas?
Oh-ho! Is that Reen I spy? One of my eager young pupils? It has been an age, hasn't it? I heard through the grapevine that you started work at Thor's branch campus.
Huh? Did you say instructor?
So does that mean Instructor Reen knows him from...
Precisely! It is a pleasure to meet you, young members of the new Class 7. I am the former history instructor of Thor's main campus, Thomas Lysander. Currently, I'm stretching my wings a little and doing some work as a freelance historian.
Second among the Dominion, in fact. I stand at the right hand of our leader, and am known by some as the Partitioner. But you already know my real name, of course. I've never hidden that from you. I am, and shall always be, Thomas Lysander.
Rin, is now a good time? Since the call went through, I'm guessing you're still in the city somewhere, right?
Sorry for showing up in a big crowd like this.
Oh, nonsense! We've been dying to meet you!
We always knew she went to the same school as the Ashen Chevalier. But when we found out you two were co-workers now, we knew we had to invite you over.
Hey, Auntie!
Don't get cocky, Rin Schwarzer! You may be famous, but don't think for a second I'll let some dumb celeb like you get with Toa!
Hey, Kai, you're being very rude right now.
look too closely. It's not very girly, is it? I was thinking about eventually giving this room to Kai, but they all said it was too early to move all my things out. Oh no, most of them were my parents. They studied politics and economics, so a big chunk of the books are on those two topics. The room next door was my grandpa's office. There are a ton of books in there, and not just about astronomy. Come to think of it, I've spent most of my life surrounded by books.
Thank you.
You hear that, everyone? We're going to be starting our afternoon mission soon, so get yourselves in gear.
Crap. I knew I should have switched to stealth mode.
Damn, what's with this present sensing crap of his? Maybe he's just good at sniffing people out?
If that's the case, maybe he'd be vulnerable to a little pheromone-enhanced perfume.
Our apologies. We were coming to get you and heard your voice.
Yeah, we figured we shouldn't interrupt.
Oh, yeah? Well, I figured you two were getting hot and heavy in there.
Hot and Ash! Cut it out, you!
In any event, you plan to meet the others from the old Class 7 tonight, correct?
Well, we're stuck writing all our reports for the day.
Oh, well, no. Nothing's set in stone just yet, you know? You'll back me up here, right, Kurt? Sorry, that's simply not possible.